1-0 then. But attacking possibilities. And a chance to whip it in here. Jakobsen. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Simonsen. Well, he has the measure of his opponent, but the danger averted for now. Good work to regain possession. Promising sequence. And whipped into the box. Cuts it back. Well, he successfully got past him. Able to get a body in the way. It needs an accurate cross. And he's got to clear his lines. Sound piece of goalkeeping. Chavez. And clears the danger. Well, I think just lost his focus for a second, and a throw-in conceded. Possession won. Well, they need to get tighter. Borges. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Oh my goodness, what a strike! From so far out, absolutely sensational! Unstoppable!
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
Back underway. Level pegging, one goal apiece in this game. Under pressure here. Nice switch of play. Making progress. And now they have the ball back. Oh, managing to beat him.
And there is the goal to re-establish their advantage.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it's a great finish. He holds off the defender, keeps his composure, and finds the back of the net. It's a marvellous goal.
So, back underway. Intriguing contest, this, given the 2-1 scoreline. Crossed into the penalty area. Papa. And the decision is one of offside here. Jakobsen. Chavez. Well, no stopping him. That's not a bad ball. It might still be problematic. And the keeper got there. trying to deliver it accurately. And an effective clearance. It looks promising. Well, possibilities inside the box. Has eyes for goal! Well, we gave it the big build-up, but he didn't quite deliver on his promise. That's very effective, good high pressing. Fatty. They've given it away. Useful looking ball. Can they slot it home? And problem solved for now. It is a decent looking attack here. Fine cross into the middle. No nonsense clearance. And with that, the first half draws to a close. The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Well-timed tackle. Cruz. Papa. Moving forward effectively. Not too fussy in clearing his lines. He'll have a go here. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Well, that's the end of that for now. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Couldn't keep it. Well, that's how to break the spirit of the attacker. In a position from which they could potentially do a bit of damage here. He read the cross, but now must clatter it clear. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Will it be sufficiently imaginative? Well, no way through. And space to exploit, maybe. And the cross goes in. And that's a very good parry. Over the touchline for a throw-in.
Well, that save could be the turning point here, because they've been second best all over the pitch up to now.
So a half an hour remaining. And they know they need to stop him. Will he play it in? Jakobsen. Losing possession here. Gives it a go. Just made sure nothing came of that. Can they hit on the break? All hands on deck. Looks as though they might make real progress on the counter-attack. Not so. Oh, good vision. And the keeper flings himself at the ball. So the corner played into the box. Really intense pressure applied. And fed forwards. Well, that is how to run at defenders. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Over it comes. Just wanted to get it out of there. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And successfully cut out. This is looking threatening. Able to get a body in the way. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Fati. She has options. And with that, the attack fizzles out. On the cusp of the final whistle, and they're making home advantage count, but only just. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, for much of this match, they've controlled the tempo of the game and deserved their lead. But this is going to be a frantic finale. They just need to
defend. Oh, sorry, Stuart, look at this. Well, they've solved the problem for now, but let's see. And what a magical save it was. And over comes the corner. And he clears the danger. And they need to get tighter here. That's excellent defending following the cross. Just 10 minutes to go. Well, no luck keeping possession. Well, with 5 minutes remaining and just one goal between them, still the prospect of late excitement in this match. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And getting the ball forward. Chance to play it in. Chavez takes on the shot. Save, but still a chance. And the verdict of the officials is offside.
Well, he just gets caught ball watching here. Needs to be more alive, work harder to keep onside, and be ready for the chance.
Well, there is going to be stoppage time, but only the 1 minute. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Oh, fancy footwork. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Well, a corner it is, and they know they've got to be opportunistic at this stage of the game. It hasn't come to very much. Oh, the crossbar is still reverberating. Shot attempted. Oh, brilliant goalkeeping. And there goes the final whistle, and the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was very competitive. Chances at both ends, but I feel they were the better team, and they deserve their victory.